Hey guys, so today's video is on Ghost Recon Breakpoint, and it is about like what is missing as far as an item in Breakpoint PvP and in Breakpoint in general. And let me start off with saying that it is not the only item that needs to be added to the game. It's just the item that I feel is needed like at this moment in time and where the game is standing, just because overall there's a general lack of items in the game as well as content as far as for PvP especially, but just for the game in general. But you know, you're left with flashbangs and grenades mostly as far as, and you have like your special items too, but you know, it's a cloaking spray or it's a gas grenade, whatever it is. But we don't need an operator to have a smoke grenade because we have Panther. She has the what is it? You know, where you smash on the ground, you have the smoke out, and it overall covers you. But honestly, we need a, I would say, maybe multiply that by one more time for smoke. I would say radius or the thickness of the cloud, because her smoke, to me, could use a buff, because honestly it covers, but it doesn't seem like it covers enough ground to work effectively sometimes. But a smoke grenade also would help this. If a smoke grenade just would, first off, it needs to be added just because we need content to the game. We need more stuff, we need more attachments, we need all this kind of stuff. But it's going to be helpful for the PvP community. We're going to be able to be more tactical with our plays and have an entirely new gameplay aspect to it. As far as, you know, if we get a couple of smoke grenades, you can smoke out a whole bomb site and plant and have to have the enemy team spray bullets, rush at you, whatever you got to do. It just adds a dynamic that the PvP needs, because the PvP is wash, rinse, repeat. There's one game mode. You go to play standard, right? That's about it. And there's one game mode just because there's one tab you click. But yeah, there's sabotage and elimination. Big whoop. Everyone in this game plays it like it is elimination, no matter what's going on, which is why I made a sabotage video, because some of you guys need to learn how to play some sabotage. Come on, play some OBJs now. But anyways, it's just a smoke grenade is needed because it'll change up the playstyle, maybe a little, maybe a lot. You never know, depending on how people or squads figure out how to use smoke grenades, whether it's random, whether it's, you know, they find out a great way to use it tactically. You know, I don't know what's going to happen because we haven't had it. We don't know what it would do, but we need a smoke grenade in this game as a loot item. It should not be, you know, partnered with a class. I think Bazy made a video on it, which is pretty dope, honestly, because he is a primarily PvE guy, and if he's talking about it, you know it's needed, right? You know it's needed, because PvE could use this, but PvP definitely needs it as well, just because we need some more items just in the game, honestly. We need more content, and this particular item will be able to change up play style a lot. Another item I think that is definitely needed to be added to the PvP rotation, whether it's on certain maps, whether it just cycles in, and you know, maybe one time you go to a loot spawn, it has an adrenaline, another time it has a smoke grenade, or it has a C4, which is what I think needs to be added. Because people didn't like mines, right? Hear me out, guys. People didn't like mines. They said, you know, oh, you kill someone, you plant a mine on their body. That's freaking whack. And I was one of those people. I honestly think mines, yeah, they're a little whack. Maybe if they were to bring them back, limit them a lot. You know, you kind of, maybe you mine one body, but that's basically all you can mine as far as, you know, bodies. But I get the argument with mines, but C4s are almost like a hybrid to that, because you can plant a C4 on a body and you could go to the other side of the map, and then you have to trigger that C4 to go off at the right time to get the kill. But it's pretty dope, right? So I think the C4 is another thing that is definitely needed in the game, whether it's with a class or not. I personally like items not bound to classes, just because I think that's how it should be. But overall, we need more items, we need more content, and honestly, I hope we get it, and I hope we get more PvP love, because the PvP is just wash, rinse, repeat, and it just, hopefully you can get some love. A smoke grenade, a C4, those go a long way. So I hope this message gets received by someone in the Ubisoft family, but you know, they probably won't. But you know, I think we'll begin an update pretty soon here, so that should definitely spice things up a little bit, for at least a little bit. But hopefully we can get a smoke grenade. A C4 would be dope, but it would totally change up the playstyle as far as how things are right now. I think it would be dope. And yeah, you know, that's all I got. We definitely need some more content, but the missing item is the smoke grenade. It would be so clutch, and it's a grenade. It's not Panther's cloak and, you know, Hulk smash to the ground, Thor hammer to the ground. It's a smoke grenade you can toss, and hopefully it's more than one. You know, a couple would be nice, but I think we just need more content and items in general. But this would be a good start. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you guys enjoy the video, but that's all I got for you. Enjoy, guys.
A new surveillance system has just been ID'd. Target eliminated. Enemy drone is marked.
Damn, they spotted me.
Eyes on him. Get hacking. The surveillance system is ready to be accessed. Appeared enemy pinned. Fire. Standing.
Throwing a grenade. Flashbang going out. Chucking the flashbang.
Enemy forces have been defeated.